and gentlemen, the winner is Patrick Couvreur, NST.
It is important for the public to know how these nanotechnologies can be used to treat critical diseases like cancer and resistant infections.
Into a bottle and throwing the bottle into the river, the message is...